I remember seeing that Chutkan thing, that Chutkan statement. I thought, well, that's substantial that she mentioned at the end. You know, what was the statement that I really found problematic? It's a blind loyalty to one person who, by the way, remains free to this day. I mean, she's obviously complaining about Trump not being charged. Now, given those statements, do you trust Judge Chutkan to fairly administer that case? Is it reasonable to question her bias? I think so.